Sometimes I'm dyslexic and don't hear the beep. I don't know. I'm gonna try to go. I'm gonna go back in there or something. I don't want to go inside of the shop, bro. It was happening inside of the shop. I'm gonna check the roof. This is some bullshit, bro. Why does that happen to me? I hear it again. Where the fuck are you guys at, yo? That's fucked up, bro. This is fucked up.
Where are you going?
What the fuck? Ah! It just asked where I'm going, dude. No. I've got tears in my eyes. I'm scared.
What the fuck?
Hiding.
Be careful.
Whoa. What the fuck? I'm running across the canal. It's following me. I don't know what it is. But... I know I'm not fucking crazy, yo. Dude, I'm fucking just running in a straight line, dude, and hoping whatever it is just does not fucking get back in my ear. I don't know, dude.
Fuck you!
Did you take LSD?
No.
You sure? Did you take anything?
I'm telling you, dude, it's weird, bro. So when somebody's talking to you, you can tell somebody's, you know, fucking clear, like it was my head.
I'm sure it's in haze.
It was following me.
I was about to say, apparently it was following me, but I didn't see it. Why, and by the way, your car's right here in the middle of the road.
Yeah, I got in it to drive away, and it talks to me. So I jumped out and ran.
This ghost needs to pay for your repairs.
pay for more than just repairs, man. It's an attack on my sanity. What'd you guys say? It's
not safe. I said, oh man.
I didn't say
anything. You're telling me it's not safe? It's not
safe here. Wait, what the fuck?
To what I give me the fucking move, yo. Sarah. I'm gonna I'm gonna punch the fuck out of you, Sarah. Get out of my face.
It's not safe here.
Okay, no.
Fix your voice.
Better?
No.
Better?
Worse, oh my god.
Okay. It just said I should run. Don't go up there. It told me I should run up there. Do not go up there.
No, you don't. Fuck, no, you don't. That's cheating. You don't have X-ray vision. It said it still seed me in the bush, and I said it's X-ray vision is cheats. Help.
Run.
Hi. It told me I should run when I was in the thing.
Why are you just following me?
I'm not. Yeah, I'm gonna stand on that roof. Just saying.
shit. It was fine all day till you two showed up.
Psst. Yeah, what's up?
Still see you. What the?
You seriously brought a ghost to Hayes, didn't you?
It's following you. I heard multiple footsteps on the staircase. That's you. Get away from me, girl.
What?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Come back! Come back! You're supposed to be my boyfriend, you're supposed to protect me from this type of stuff! Why have I got a spider? I can't do anything about a spider. The ghost just went, I told you it wasn't safe here, and I fell to my death. He said I told you it wasn't safe here. And yeah, he's right.
Get in the car. Yo, fuck this bitch.
Should have just came to the overpass with me. Whoa! Good God! What the fuck? Help! Come back! Come back! Come back! I just jumped off of the fucking gun. I was in the binoculars and he whispered in my ear, what am I looking at? I left the binoculars and he's in my face on my left-hand side and I freaked out and jumped off the fucking goddamn overpass. I hurt.